Welcome everyone to another. Welcome back to a stream, guys. How we all doing? Are we all doing good, guys? Let's start at the East Coast way, guys, and then we'll do something else. We'll do the Bakerloo line after. Right. So we're going to oh that's a little campaign thing, we're not doing that. Explore timetable. You know what, let's do a winter clear, so see how well we do. Do the class 3. Right. Let's do the full route. See how we get on. Ready. Put onto neutral. Second and C. Keep that on to 15 for now. Let's open up the window. Oh, lights. I forgot about lights. No, that can keep off. Nah, we'll put on auto. Wait, so does that mean that the front lights? Yeah. Alright. Oh. Approaching Bishop Stone. I'm gonna make sure my rear lights are on. Yep, that's good. Sorry about that, guys. So sorry about that. Alright, we're on. Next up is New Haven Harbor. 1.4 miles, and we're gonna be late. We're gonna possibly be like a minute late, guys. I don't know, I don't really know, I don't know much about this route. If you guys want, feel free to subscribe. We will be doing a lot of streams. Today. Alright, we are heading towards the station right now. Got to onto that lean. Very good. Alright, that? Is that a neutral? So next up, guys, we're gonna be doing the Bakerloo line. Was honking, guys, is because there's a little crossing right here. Right. fast. Oh, whistle, 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 whistle. Ah. Oh, I missed it, anyways. Oh no, I missed it. That was my fault, guys. I wasn't paying attention there. Alright, off we go again. Next up is Lewis. Clearly my DRA doesn't work because I need to activate it, which I don't really want to. I'm not gonna lie, but this has actually got a lot of detail compared to last Train Symbol game. They've actually made an effort to make the game much more better. Turn off game display. Oh. To keep on the 70 mark. Right, 0.7 miles to Lewis. So I'm going to have to slow down. Because Lewis is quite a busy station. Colorado down to 25. Oh no, we're doing 20 now. Slow on down to 15. Now down to 10. Just give a little hello whistle. That's a 12 coach 377 from Brighton. Going to? I think he's going to. What does that even say? Ah, Lewis. Alright. Late already. No, wide wipes on. Wait until 11:15 day. We go. Oh no, my mistake again. Slow down. Right. That looks like that's 25 zone. No, that's 55. Alright. Anytime now. Right, Valmer is next. Speed it back up to 55 and then we'll do the throttle to 2 so then we'll idle. Hopefully. Now we're going up to 70. And then after 70, it'll probably drop to about 50. Thank you. 2.5 miles to Falmer, and we're gonna be there bright and early. Will do. Turn the major brake on. Let me quickly get a good angle. Oh, we've got another train. Closing. Down south, so I don't know what these places mean or how you pronounce them. I mean, I am from down south, but I don't live in it. I live up north. Ah, that's how you turn the cab light on. Oh, there's a whistle. Thank you. I'm gonna slow on down now because we are coming in to our next stop. Which we are gonna be there early again, which is fantastic. Camera. Let's see how our stop looked. Good. It's actually good. I mean, we are actually about a meter from the edge. But you know what? I'll take that. People like that, see what our speed is. 55. Next up is London Road. That's what London Road looks like. Very nice. Alright, so we've got a yellow. Coming on to a Brighton. So when we're coming into Brighton, I'm going to slow down to 10, because there's going to be buffers. And then after, we will go on to the Bakerloo line. And we are 1 minute early. Which is fantastic. So I'm going to try and make the train stop at the S symbol. Which is there. Lovely. Turn that off and wait. Unlock the left. Right, so we need that to off. Turn that off. Put you on to emergency. Turn you to off. Put the tail lights to auto. To the right, not the left. Master key on. Neutral. There we go. Unlock the right. Turn it off. Turn the master key off. Right. Lovely. So now we will stop here and then go on to the Bakerloo line. Main menu and then going on to the Bakerloo line. Explore, timetable. We're gonna use my own livery, guys, because I just wanna test it out, really. So we are going to this, yes. After the Bakerloo line, guys, we'll go on to the German line. But not the American line, because I need to do a tutorial on how they work. But we'll be definitely doing the German line. Right. So So I need to. Right. This is actually my first time doing this. Enter and then right, so where we're going, we are going to is it elephant that we're going to? Yes. Turn that on to and release. Go on to here and on. There we go. Done. Thank goodness. And away we go. Holy moly, I'm actually controlling a tube train for the very first time, and I need to find out where my where are the cab lights? Can't find the cab lights. Right. Okay, well, the brakes definitely work. Right, I need to find out where my cab lights are, because I've no idea where on earth they are. This is my first time driving a tube line, and I am actually confused on how to stop and when to stop. Right. me to find myself the cab lights. Okay, so that's on. Okay, it wasn't bad news, guys. We don't actually have a cab light. What's going on now? Go. For some reason, we're not actually going. I don't know what's going on. There we go. Waterloo, platform 3. Oh, I forgot to put on the AWS. And off we go again. Goodness me, I'm late. Ah, cab lights. Yes, finally. I've been looking all over for them. Till I finally found them. And off we go again. These numbers don't do anything, so I wonder what they do in real life. Burgundy right. Just test out the horn, really. Off we go. Alright, so we're possibly halfway through our journey now. Miles now. I wonder how long we're gonna be until we become surfaced. Because I know that there is a point where you do come up to the surface. So I'm very curious on when that's gonna happen. Next station is Oxford Circus Platform 4. Which I have no idea where these places are because I've not been there before in real life. Just being at home, isolating, being bored 24/7. And we overshot it, right? We accidentally overshot a station. Yeah, guys, this is what my livery looks like for the underground. It's not realistic, but it's a livery maker. So, yeah. Right. Off we go again to Paddington, a bit. No, Regent. Okay. Where are we actually going? Oh, well, it's being too fast. We are going to Yeah, we're literally gonna be late the entire, we're literally gonna be late for the entire journey. Great. That one's better. Let me quickly have a look to see. Yes, way better. Can't close it all, great. I'll close it right now. There we go. Let's go! Before we're late again. Which we are. So how are we all doing, guys? Are we all doing good? Actually, like that close to like derailing. Right, so this is Regent. I need to have a look at the route. Sorry, guys. Yeah. So, the right place. Hopefully, this is the part we go onto surface now. Because I really want to show you my livery, like, properly. And right over there, that little tiny hole, that's our next station. So that's roughly about 500 yards. Yeah, I would say about 5. Yeah. Here we are. And we've overshot it. Let me have a look if we're fully in. You know what? I'll count that as being fully in the platform. I'll take that. Next one's gonna be 496 yards. At Paddington, let's go. I don't know if it's the actual Paddington station, like from the Great Western Railway, or it just could be like another station that's called Paddington, which isn't actually near the station, Paddington. And I've overshot it again, but it's fine. Because we're in the station anyways. How many... we go to Warwick Avenue. Right, gonna speed up.
I'm asleep.
Sorry about that, guys. I was doing something for my sister. So, here we are, back in the Waterloo, Bakerloo line. How many stops left? A lot more. Right. No one's in the stream today. That's fine. Thank you. Right, next station is Queen's Park Platform 3. Finally, the surface. Oh, no, my bad. Yes. Finally, guys, we're in the surface. Wait, what? Oh, that's why I passed it. Damn it. Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna end the stream now. Never gonna rage, but, yeah, just get some, become bored now. So yeah, make sure to like and subscribe this video, well, this channel. And yeah, tomorrow we'll be doing some Call of Duty with my friend from my friend's Discord server. So make sure to stick around for that, and yeah, see you later, guys.